Today, we're going to use AI to generate images that are great for YouTube thumbnails. So let's get cracking. All right, we're going to start by getting a template. If you type bit.ly/HLThumb, it will take you to a Canva template that I have made for you. Right now, of course, you are viewing it. If you want to make your very own copy, just hit File and Make a Copy. Now, what you've got here is a font. I like Anton. I've made it large. And under Effects, I have picked a color for the outline. You can pick whatever colors you want. You can have fun. Pick your own fonts. Go crazy. But what I want to show you today is how to get a cool image to help promote your video. So, of course, the first thing I did was take a picture. And then we are going to use Google Gemini. I'm going to just type Gemini and press Enter. And it'll take us to Gemini. Let's start by clicking on the add, and I'm going to upload the file. I am just grabbing one where I've got my hands in the image and I don't want the background. I'm going to simply type, please remove the background from this image, but keep the fingers. When I press enter, we give it a little bit of time to think. And there's the generating image prompt. And bang, we have got an image. Now, after a bit of testing, I found out that this has a white background and I want it to really be transparent. Let's see if we can get AI to solve it for us with this prompt. And now I'm gonna quickly download it. I'm gonna just keep the silly name and hit save in my downloads. And now in Canva, I'm gonna hit File, Upload, and let's find that new one. Give it a second for the upload to happen. Notice it still has the white background. There's something about Gemini where it's hosing that. If we do background remover, that's a pay feature. I don't want to pay, so I'm going to switch to my screen capture tool. I pay for a tool called Snagit. I absolutely love it. I'm going to hit File Open. Here is our generated image. And then I'm going to do two things. One, image, canvas color. See how it's set to white? I'm going to set it to transparent and tell it OK. And then I'm going to erase the white with the fill tool. I've got my fill choices transparent, and when I click here, bang, it gets rid of those parts. And then once I've done this, I'm going to get this one as well, I can simply do copy all, and instead of upload, I can just do control V to paste. So now I have got my cool, and this, my friends, is how you can use AI to generate cooler images for your projects. All right, so that was pretty fun, but let me show you another trick. I am back to Gemini, and here's the prompt I'm going to type this time. Simply give the image above a cartoon effect. Wait a moment for the generating image prompt, and bingo, we've got the same image with a cartoon effect. Now, it tried to give this one the background. I'm going to check it again. If we download full size of that image, just put it in my downloads folder. I'll keep the name they gave it. We can bounce, of course, to our image editing tool. Once again, I'm using Snagit. File open. There it is. I'm going to use that fill tool once again. And with it set to 40%, that is erased. But you can see behind it, it really had a white background. So I'm going to hit image canvas color. And I'm going to set that back to transparent. Tell it OK. And once again, we have got a sweet image that we could copy and take to Canva just like that. Now, of course, it's up to you to pick which style you think is more cool. I do also want to mention you can do this same set of tricks with an image of yourself. Of course, remove the colors and bang, we've got cartoon HLModTech for our thumbnails. So when you're happy with your thumbnail, you probably want to change the name. When we click up here, I'm going to just call this YouTube, and this will be fun because it's not even for a real channel. And then you finally click File, and you choose Download. I'm going to stick with PNG, 1280 by 720, and I'm simply going to hit Download. And then I'm going to simply save it into my Downloads folder. All right, so this is just an intro to Canva. Showed you how to get to a template, showed you how to take one of your images and use Gemini to upgrade it, and then I showed you how to remove the background using my tool Snagit. I will also highlight a video up above where I do the same sort of steps using Pixlr, which is also free. Of course, I would love to hear your thoughts on the technology and how you might use this as well. I do also want to say thank you to everybody that supports me via YouTube memberships. Don't forget there are three different levels of support, starting as low as $5 a month. With any level of support, you get early access to videos. I also want to highlight the members of my Patreon. Love how that group is growing. We are past 220 members. There is a fantastic messaging area where you can ask questions, learn skills. It is available for free, and you can learn more with the bit.ly up above or the link in the description. Finally, friends, I want to thank you for watching. Don't forget, every time you hit that like button, share a video, add a comment down below, or click subscribe. You're helping HLModTech get just a little bit bigger, which absolutely makes my day. Friends, have a glorious day and keep tinkering.